If you would, please stand. Let's remove our hats in honor and deference to the Eagle Staff and the flags of the United States and the tribal government of this land. We call upon Riverside Singers. How about the first four starts? How about a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome our dancers into the arena. One big round of applause. There we go, ladies and gentlemen. As we bring in our dancers this evening, it is with great pride and honor that we come together for the 17th annual of Pachanga Pirate 2012. Good to have each and every one of you here carrying the Eagle Staff, as he did 17 years ago. The very first powwow, he carried the Eagle Staff for the community then, and he carries it today. Let's give a nice welcome to Saginaw Grant from the Second Cross Nation. Give him a big round of applause. Saginaw Grant carrying the Eagle Staff, the first flag of this land. Behind them, we have Henry Allen, veteran Armed Forces Service, and they carry our Stars and Stripes. Carrying our POW flag, Richard Garcia. Carrying the tribal flag, Ron Torres. Carrying the California State flag, Don Wilson. Let's give these gentlemen our flag bearers a round of applause. Ladies and gentlemen, behind the colors this evening, we have our head gourd dancer and our gourd dancer, Darren Henson, and our gourd dancers. Let's give him a round of applause. This year, our Southern Hitman dancer, David Patterson. Our head Southern woman, Kaylin Kimbo. Our head Northern man this year, Ben Whiteman, Senior. And our Northern Hit woman dancer, Anacita Hernandez. And our young girl dancer, Larissa Ohe. And our young girl dancer, Hitman dancer, Daniel Freeman. Let's give our hit dancers a round of applause. Our hit dancers. Ladies and gentlemen, the 17th annual Pachanga Powwow is very proud to have in attendance at this year's gathering Miss Indian World, Jessa Rick Goingthunder, 2012 Miss Indian World. Let's give her a big round of applause. Representing our royalty from Indian country, visiting princess Monica Jacobi Hatami, Wild Horse Power Princess, Alicia Yancey, Miss Tudor City, Junior High School Princess, Leila Gopher, Little Miss Stokehouse, Rebecca Pulskamp, Western Navajo Nation Power Princess. Let's give a round of applause for all of our royalty. Thank you. We also have Miss UCLA. Don't have her name, but she's here. Yeah. Big it up, Star Society, Nova Hostra. Behind our golden age women, we have our golden age men, 63 and over. Woodland, Southern, and Northern traditional.
And I'll pass him to the stand. We have our
Okay.